inviting us to be here to say the little we know about corruption, its effects, and the constituency budgets. What to thank the sponsors equally, because if you don't thank the sponsors, who made this thing possible? I want to believe that all of us do that today. And I thank also the speakers that have spoken that are giving their good messages, because so many of us are concerned. We feel terribly the impact of corruption in Nigeria. Not that was too much of your time, because I'm from the program, I'm giving only 40 minutes to present my paper. By the grace of God, I will not even go up to 40 minutes. Because in our parlance, they say lawyers make it in brief. So I'm going to make my presentation very, very brief, so that, because I know that at the end of the day, there will be questions